In this video, you will learn how to organize your home screen. You'll also learn how to delete apps. A benefit of personalizing your home screen is that you can organize your apps in a way that best fits your needs. I like to put the apps I use most on the first home screen. I organize the rest of my apps in folders on another screen. Before we move any apps, I want to cover an important difference between older and newer iPhones. If you have an iPhone 6S or any version of the iPhone 7, you have the ability to press firmly on an app to view the 3D touch features. The older iPhones, 6 and older, do not have this feature. If you have a newer iPhone, you will not use the 3D touch feature to organize your home screen. Just a light tap and hold. I'll show you how to do that right now. Let's start by unlocking your iPhone and going to the home screen. Press and hold lightly on any app on the screen. If the 3D features pop up, you're pressing too firmly. Just a light tap and hold is needed. When all the apps on the screen start shaking, you can stop pressing the screen. When all the apps start shaking, you'll notice X's appear on the apps. Some Apple apps do not have X's, because these apps cannot be removed. To delete an app, press the X. You may get a pop-up telling you that all data for that app will be removed. Continue by pressing delete. To move an app, tap and hold on the app you would like to move, and drag it to the desired position on the screen. The bottom bar of four apps are fixed and will appear on every screen. This is a great place for the Messages app or other frequently used apps. To create a new folder, tap and hold on an app and drag it on top of another app. When the new folder window appears, you can release the app. If you drag apps of similar category together, a recommended folder name will automatically be created. You can also rename the folder to whatever you'd like. Just tap in the box and rename it. You can drag and arrange folders on the home screen, and you can arrange apps within a folder. If you'd like to create an additional screen, tap and hold on an app and drag it to the far edge of the screen until the next screen appears. You can move apps between screens by doing the same process. You can have up to about 15 screens. When you're finished moving or deleting apps, press the home button on your iPhone and the apps will stop shaking. Now that you know how to move and delete apps, take some time to organize your home screen. Arrange your apps in the way that best works for you. Thanks for watching.